Bar. There we go. Yeah.
If you see a big group of people skiing,
we head down to Barker. I want to ski Agony before if it gets closed today. Before it gets closed. Yeah. Narnia is totally done. It's open yesterday. And it's still skiable. You just have to piece it together. Yep.
Is it hard?
Yeah. I guess.
Is it okay when you're on the peak?
Yeah, it's similar to those trails. Yep. I think the cable's still here somewhere.
Yeah, over there. I saw it once. Oh, I see it. Right there.
Yeah. They just left it. Mile trails on its last legs. Oh my. Last a day or two more. Wow, that's skiable right there. I think you could do it. Yeah. No, but you could definitely, well, next to Narnia on either side isn't a marked glade, but I don't think that you can totally ski it, and I do. Yeah, that looks super fun.
I think you could easily ski this
here. Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
I'm gonna hike to the top of the block.
Yeah, why not?
So funny seeing it run right now, but
so pretty. Yeah, I'm glad they opened the Chondola at least, since they weren't opening Jordan. That would not be very fun.
Spruce, like the chairs on it are really good.
Yeah, they're comfortable. Let's do risky business. Bar, throw it up. Ooh, do you want to ski upper vortex?
Oh yeah, sure. Spruce is in very good shape. The trails and the trailer.
Yeah.
They don't ruin an agony.
Yeah, I don't know how much blasting that'll do.
The
Barker 6? Barker 6, yeah.
Jordan 8 and Barker 6. It's so simple.
Yeah, simple. Yeah, before it was just mountain added in.